Digital or galvanic, isolation prevents current flowing between two parts of a system but still allows the required signal and power to pass. It's an important function that protects people and equipment from dangerous voltages and prevents noise in sensitive circuits by eliminating ground loops. You'll often find digital isolation in industrial products like power converters, industrial automation systems, and electric vehicles. Let's take an electric vehicle charger for instance. Digital isolation ensures that the high voltage charging circuit is safely isolated from the low voltage control circuitry and operator panel. You can think of digital isolation as being similar to a contactless payment terminal. There is no physical connection between card and terminal, but the magnetic field generated by the terminal passes power to the payment card and the payment details are read. There are three basic technologies used for digital isolation: optical, magnetic, and capacitive. In optical isolation, an LED passes data across the isolation barrier in the form of light pulses. These are received by a phototransistor, which converts the pulses into electrical signals. In magnetic isolation, a magnetic field is used to pass data and power across the isolation barrier, similar to a transformer. In capacitive isolation, data is passed across the capacitor using digital encoding to charge and discharge the capacitor at high speed. Analog devices pioneered digital isolation technology. They provide power and data isolation solutions for medical, scientific, and industrial applications, amongst many others. For more information, visit mauser.com.